What is this place?
Engine room?
Well, is there anything we can use down here?
We're gonna need the distributor cap back if we're ever gonna get out of here.
Engineer's log. We totally fucked. Oh, this is nice.
I wonder where everyone went.
Maybe everyone's hiding in the hold for a big surprise party.
Someone down there, all right.
Shh. Everyone quiet. I'm gonna go get it. We gotta be careful. Could be a trap. We gotta take the chance. We gotta think this through, man. Oh my God, will you wait? Holy crap. God damn it, they're taking bliss!
Shut the fuck up, man!
Where are the others?
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas!
Ta gueule! Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
All right, I see you. Come on, step out. Stand over there with her.
We're gonna follow them. Don't let them out of your sight. What are we doing? I thought we were following them.
We gotta keep our distance. This way we can get ahead of them.
Let's hope it's faster.
I got this.
What was that? You hear that?
Maybe we can ask her.
Not funny. here before?
I don't think so.
I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Come on, guys, we gotta...
What?
Jesus! God!
Alex? What is it?
Ugh. See for yourself.
Ugh.
Soup du jour, mademoiselle?
As if you know your way around a kitchen.
Hey, babe. Once we settle down, I will be your personal chef de cuisine.
All right, now what is this place?
I'm thinking we gotta go through here.
This isn't right.
What? What?
There's something in here with us. Didn't you? I mean, did you hear anything?
All right, well, we should keep moving.
I know I saw something. It was moving in the shadows.
Rats. Probably just rats. That's all it was.
Don't fucking laugh at me!
What do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before.
Cool it, Jay. We don't have a lot of options. It's gotta be this one.
Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels? Not my scene, you know?
You're right. It's gross, and it's crappy. We gotta get out of here tout de suite.
And we gotta find Fliss.
Okay, so can we just get the fuck out then? What is this?
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
What are they even doing here? I don't think stuck on a ghost ship for all eternity sounds like a good plan A.
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way.
Look at this. It's insane. Is it even human? I mean, was it ever human?
What is the deal with this place?
That is some bad mojo, dude.
Okay, leave. Now! Leave!
Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked?
Well, that's one way to end a relationship.
Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Yes! Maybe that's little baby Dracula. Right there. And those are his parents, and they're lying in the dirt from their native country.
And then they all jump on Conrad and eat off his face. The end. What's the matter?
Shh.
What is it?
Look!
What?
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out?
Huh?
Can we just get out of here?
Why so spick and span? Still might have some kick.
4 years of med school and you prescribed me an 80-year-old aspirin and a call me in the morning?
That's not gonna make him sick, is it? No time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Don't touch it. Why did you touch it? Where the hell is Conrad? Conrad?
Maybe just get in some air.
Conrad!
What the hell? Looks like he died of fright. You can't see that.
Okay, so this guy had appendicitis, which is pretty routine, and then he died of a massive heart attack, which is not routine at all.
Hashtag nope, Where is Conrad?
He must have gone on ahead.
Connie!
Hey, Conrad!
Where the hell did he go? Taking me.
Now, why would I tell you?
Tell me where we are going, damn it!
Come on. Keep moving.
Be ready. Ready for what?
Ready to take him out.
Oh.
Grab it and keep moving. Stop. This fucking place is cursed.
Look at this. What was that noise?
What noise?
We've been here before?
Jesus!
Oh Christ. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on. You have no idea what you're talking about.
What do you think happened to this guy? Face looking like that.
I don't know. Looks like nothing I've ever seen.
I don't know what the fuck this is all about, but we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now!
Olsen? Merde! Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
C'est quoi ce bordel? Okay, what just happened?
I don't know.
Hey, what? Come on, we should keep moving.
We need to find a way up on deck.
That can't be a good sign. Jesus, what happened down here?
Are you sure you know where we're going? Fliss? Fliss? Hello? Fliss? Fliss? Where'd you go? Great. All these hallways look exactly alike.
Hey!
Fliss, hey! Where were you?
Gotta get out.
Absolutely sure.
Shut up and keep moving. Just keep on moving. Oh, hell.
What? No, no, no. Alex? No! What?
Who's that? Who's there? Get away!
Skeletons. Skeletons.
Skeletons?
Where's the skin, guys? Where'd all the skin go? You're not supposed to be out here. I'm not supposed to see this.
No. No, I'm not hearing this. I'm not hearing this. Alex? Julia? Oh, fuck no! On here. What name is this? This place is not right.
on here? Just keep your head on straight.